News for you tonight here at 10 o'clock. A young child and an adult hit by a car at a trick-or-treat event in Easley. A police tell us it happened at the Treat on the Street event downtown. Officers say a woman and a four-year-old girl were trying to cross West Main Street when a driver did not stop, hitting both of them. Both victims were rushed to the hospital with minor injuries, and police have charged the driver with failure to yield to pedestrians and for driving without a license.